For the commissioning of the Cerberus FIT FC360, further aspects have to be taken into account. As a start, the firewall settings need to be adapted if you would like to update the panel with your computer. For this, make sure to have admin rights on your PC. The first step is to search for the local security policy on the Windows Start screen. Go to the Network List Manager Policies and click on Unidentified Networks. Then, open the properties with a right-click and check if the location type is set to private. Go on with the identifying networks and make sure that the location type in the properties is also set to private. Then, go to Windows Defender Firewall with Advanced Security. Expand the menu and the submenu and click right on Inbound Rules. Select New Rule to launch the wizard for new inbound rules. Select Program on the first page. On the Program page, click on Browse to go to the program path of your FC360 desktop editor installation. The default program path is on the C drive in the Program Files folder as it is shown here. On the Action page, confirm the default setting Allow the Connection and go on to the Profile page. On this page, select the appropriate profile. In this case, it means to remove the checkbox for domain, but the checkboxes for private and public have to be ticked. Click on Next and enter a specific name for the rule. Press Finish to close the wizard and check whether the new rule has been added to the list of inbound rules. Then, there are some additional settings which need to be done. In order to make sure that the rule is appropriately set, click right on the rule and select Properties. Go to the General tab and verify that the Enable checkbox for General and the Allow the Connection checkbox for Action have both been selected. In the Protocol and Ports tab, select UDP for the protocol type, specific ports for the local port with the value 69, and all ports for the remote port. Confirm the selections to enable the new firewall inbound rule and connect the panel and the PC. The panel firmware should be kept up to date. In order to initiate the update, make sure to have the latest version of the FC360 desktop editor installed. Verify if the firewall rules are set correctly and connect the panel to the PC. Open the desktop editor and click on the Update Firmware button. Then, set the panel to Access Level 3 and confirm the pop-up message. The firmware will now be updated. A message will be displayed to indicate if the update has been completed successfully.